So, I know what you're saying. I can probably guess what you're thinking. Yeah, we're doing it again. What's up, Jag Nation? It's just another G, and we're back. Hey, we're coming down in another CPU build, and this is something a little different than the last one. The last one wasn't a giant case, but it was way bigger than what I'm messing with right now. And what I'm talking about is this is going to be my first mini-itx build using the Meshlicious case. Meshlicious case. We have Intel's i7-12700K, 32 gigabytes of Corsair DDR5 RAM, obviously our Strug Strix 3080 Ti, EK's 240 basic all-in-one cooler, two NF812s by Noctua, and they're the Chromex ones. They're black. For our SSD, we're going at Samsung's 980 Pro, 2 terabytes worth. It should be enough for almost any and everything that I decide to put on this build. SFF custom cables. And lastly, the Meshlicious case itself. So look, without further ado, let's get hot. Thank you. Hey, man, I appreciate you guys along here with the journey. If you have any questions, hey, hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to hit that notification bell and leave. Hey, hit me up in the comments. You got any kind of questions? You're curious of how the machine runs the way I have the rad set up? Thanks for watching.